Honorable viewers, all the students of MSc in Entomology, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Welcome to the discussion on economic insects. And today's topic is a short note. Write a short note on predator insects. If you already subscribed in my channel, thank you very much. If not, please subscribe now to get the notification of next video, and that will inspire me for the next video development. For this, click on the subscribe button below the video, then click on the bell icon, and then click on the option all. Predator insects. The insects that attacks and feeds on other insects or animals, usually smaller of length, powerful than itself, and consumes more than one animal in its lifetime is called predator insects. Some important species groups are as follows. Ladybird beetles, order Coleoptera, family Coccinolidae. Ground beetles, order Coleoptera, family Carabidae. Lace wings, order Neuroptera, family Chrysopidae. Ants, order Hymenoptera, family Formicidae. Flower flies, order Diptera, family Sarfidae. Damsel bugs, order Hemiptera, family Nabidae. Assassin bugs, order Hemiptera, family Reduviridae. Here is the picture of red assassin bugs. From these insects, those have a narrow prevalence and almost on a single species is called monophagous. Those have a narrow host range, feeding on only a few prey species is called oligophagous, and those have a wide range of prey and are considered polyphagous. These predator insects are applied in the biological control of pest. Thank you very much for watching, and keep watching for the next video. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.